and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security and exercise.
The Amoeboids tracked us down! They hunger!
Please don't multiply! Please don't multiply! No!
There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally... I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure, Rod Kitty.
Another dimension?
Tomorrow.
The ruby on board should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you? Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is and orange because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform. Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
What exactly did he want?
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biology...
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not! I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere! We gotta get out of here!
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out!
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving. Escape.
What if we use Bleezon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue, and with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Way.
if your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, downstairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a snow spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that? Weapons don't even phase him! Where the whole what's that sound?
Just keep moving. Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time. Turned on. Can we take a look?
Juice. Let's get out of here! controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. Blizzon, where would I be?
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. You got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself. Enhancements incoming! That is one mighty fine enhancement! here. Raritanium sugar? Well, if it isn't my favorite customer.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
I have found the decorators!
We shall decorate the floor with them!
Give him a chance. Who will?
We come in peace, big guy. Is that a happy hiss
or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief. We've got incoming juice! You can't even understand me?
Insolence rebel!
wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated. Power source jeopardized.
The Blizzon. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old Jamie!
Did it work? Good partner.
Here is to new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Regiment Kittles.
Thanks, and we'll do. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Xerxes so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed. A lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.